Hi, I'm Oisin from Supertop. Today I'm going to demonstrate some of the new drag and drop features in Castro 2.5 on iOS 11. If you're not familiar with Castro, we have another video which is a detailed walkthrough of the app, so the link for that will be in the description below. Let's get started. This is the queue. These are the episodes you've decided to listen to, and previously you would reorder them by grabbing little drag handles on the edge. But now you can tap and hold briefly anywhere on the cell to lift the episode and then drag and drop it into place. This can be done single-handedly like before, but if you have a second hand free, you can now scroll the queue behind to get to where you want more quickly and efficiently. We'll come back to the queue shortly, but let's take a look at Inbox. This is where new episodes land and you decide whether you want to listen to them or not. Previously, you would tap a cell to reveal the action buttons underneath. And from there, you could play the episode, add it to the top or bottom of your queue, or archive it if you weren't interested. With drag and drop, you have more options. Instead of expanding the cell, you can drag the episode in the same way we saw in the queue. With the episode under your finger, you can then drop it on the queue or archive icons in the tab bar, depending on where you want the episode to go. You'll see the highlight on those icons to indicate that this is a drop target. And when you drop the episode, there's a little animation to confirm what's happened. Now, when you're dragging an episode, if you leave your finger over the queue icon for a second, it will switch to that tab, and then you can drop that episode wherever you want in the queue, so you're not limited to queuing just at the top or bottom anymore. You're also not restricted to queuing just one episode at a time anymore. You can drag from the filter bar at the top to pick up a bundle of all those episodes. Or if you've got another finger free, then tapping an episode in the list while you're already dragging will add that episode to your bundle. Gather all the episodes you want to queue, then tap over to the queue and drop them in place there. If you want to clear everything else out of your inbox, then we still have an archive all button in the top right, but you could also drag from all in the filter bar and drop on the archive tab. Or a shortcut if you don't want to reach to the top of the screen is to tap and hold on the inbox tab icon and then tap archive. Within the Archive tab too, there are some new behaviors that are made possible by drag and drop. For example, if there's a show you want to binge on, you can easily drag all its episodes into the queue. Or if you want to put episodes in your inbox and deal with them later from there, that's also now possible. And finally, reordering multiple episodes in your queue is now easier than ever. Instead of having to reorder them one at a time, I can just scroll through here, selecting the episodes I want to listen to next, and then just drop them right at the top. So that's drag and drop in Castro 2.5. If you don't have Castro yet, and you've made it this far in the video, you should definitely get it now on the App Store. Smash that like button. Smash that like button. Pound subscribe. Let us know what you think in the comments. I'm done here. See you soon.
Supertop. 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 Supertop.